Riding confidently into the full-size SUV marketplace, the Dodge Durango returns for 2015 with its reputation for outstanding performance, innovative features, and appealing style intact. Available trims include the base SXT, Limited, RT, and top-of-the-line Citadel. For 2015, the Durango brings the Beats by Dr. Dre audio system to the lineup, including it with the RT and offering it optionally on the Limited and Citadel. Also, the Rally and Blacktop packages see expanded availability with selected trims. Standard exterior features include automatic projector beam headlights with available automatic high beam control, fog lights, and class-exclusive LED racetrack taillights with 192 individual LEDs forming a seamless ribbon of light. Equipped with standard 7-passenger seating or available second-row captain's chairs, the Durango offers 50 seating configurations and up to 84.5 cubic feet of cargo space. The bottom of the center stack houses a media hub with an SD card slot, USB port, and auxiliary input. A rear dual-screen Blu-ray DVD system is available on higher trims. The base engine for the Durango is a 290-horsepower 3.6-liter V6. Output increases to 295 horsepower on Citadel models and with optional Rally or Blacktop packages. An available 360-horsepower 5.7-liter Hemi V8 offers up to 7,400 pounds of towing capability. Rear-wheel drive is standard with all-wheel drive available on all trims. Here are the highest and lowest estimates for fuel economy. Standard safety features on the 2015 Durango include curtain airbags for all three rows and trailer sway control. Forward collision warning and adaptive cruise control are available. The Durango is backed by a 3-year, 36,000-mile basic warranty and a 5-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty. Big, bold, and beautiful, the 2015 Dodge Durango combines three rows of versatile seating, robust power, and a feature-laden design to create an impressive full-size SUV that's comfortable, capable, and appealing.